about the good old days. Sometimes it feels like this world's gone crazy. Grandpa, take me back to yesterday, when the line between right and wrong didn't seem so hazy. Did lovers really fall in love to stay and stand beside each other come what may? Was a promise really something people kept, not just something they would say? Did families really bow their heads to pray? Did daddies really never go away? Whoa, Grandpa, tell me about the good old days. Everything is changing fast. Yeah, we call it progress, but I just don't know. And Grandpa, let's wander back into the past, then paint me the picture long ago. Did lovers really fall in love to stay and stand beside each other come what may? Was a promise really something people kept, not just something they would say and then?